I swore to my father that the new city in honor of Osiris would have already been built and inhabited, and instead...
My lord, we tried everything, but you're the one who insisted that the Hebrews should build the city, and you also ordered all their male children to be killed upon birth. You also wanted, rightly so, that people be beaten. It's only natural now that the Hebrew workers aren't pleased to serve you, and they're getting slower and slower, my lord.
The Pharaoh made the wise decision by restraining them. They had outnumbered the Egyptians. And if a war had broken out, they could have taken sides with the enemy and destroyed us.
That's not what I'm talking about. Perhaps you're not whipping them enough.
But if I whipped them any more, they would collapse.
No, all right. But if the work for the building of the city doesn't progress, you and your assistants will be whipped.
Time passed slowly, like the calm, soothing waters of the River Nile. Moses grew day after day under the loving maternal care of Princess Tyra.
Women, we need some more red here.
Lord Almighty, when will we be able to leave this hostile country? When are we going to be able to leave for the land you promised our fathers? Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the one you called Israel, the one we revere. Oh Lord, when will you bless your people once more? Lord, the Pharaoh is claiming the life of all our male children. Why do you allow this to happen? We are the people of your servant Israel. Remember him. It's you who promised him, saying, I will make you a great nation.
Amram, here is your son. It's a gift from your wife.
Jehovah, this is my son. If he survives, you, my lord, will give him a name, and I will circumcise him right away so that you can recognize him among the children of your people.
Come, darling. Yochebed, tell me what you are doing.
I will hide him. This child must live. Are you going to tell the soldiers?
Even if I had to pay with my life, I won't say a word, Jochebed.
Oh.
Did you hear that? It came from behind there. Pharaoh said to kill all the newborn.
We brought the basket. There is no choice. The Pharaoh's soldiers went into every house.
I know that. We have to place him into the hands of Jehovah. I hope that at least you'll survive, my son.
The basket, I daubed it well with asphalt. Jehovah, take care of him.
Come on, row! Row hard! Row as fast as you can! We're almost there!
He must be a Hebrew child. Maids, bring me a flaxen cloth. Look, what does this little girl want?